Join our general knowledge key channel. Subscribe our channel and press the bell button to watch all our general knowledge videos. ISI mark is a certification mark for which products in India? Answer B. Industrial. The Indian flag with tallest flagpole is located in? Answer A. Attari. Attari border in Amritsar. Total number of agroclimatic zone in India is? Answer B. 15. Which one is the largest paper producing state in India? Answer B. Maharashtra. Which port is called Queen of Arabian Sea? Answer A. Kochi, Kerala. The first Lok Adalat was held in the year? Answer A. 1982. The state with the largest Hindi-speaking population is? Answer B. Uttar Pradesh. In which year Jawaharlal Nehru received the Bharat Ratna Award? Answer A. 1955. In India, maximum alkali area is found in the state of? Answer A. Gujarat. Which of the following is the highest peak in South India? Answer A. Annamudi. The Planning Commission of India was changed as NITI Aayog in? Answer B. January 2015. GST is implemented in India from? Answer C. July 2017. The first digital village, Okodra, in India is in the state of? Answer A. Gujarat. Who is the first Indian American USA Senator? Answer C. Kamala Harris. The Central Institute of Buddhist Studies is located in? Answer D. Leh, Ladakh. India's first underwater rail tunnel is constructed in which river? Answer B. Hooghly River, West Bengal. In India, the forest cover percentage of the total geographical area of the country is approximately? Answer B. 21%. National Sample Survey Office, NSSO, was established in the year? Answer 1950. Which one is the second most spoken language in India? Answer B. Bengali. The headquarters of Tobacco Board is located in? Answer C. Guntur, Andhra Pradesh. The Kargil operation was named as? Answer B. Operation Vijay. Which Indian state had the first woman chief minister? Answer D. Uttar Pradesh, Sucheta Kriplani. Startup India initiative was launched in the year? Answer B. 2016. National Environment Engineering Research Institute is located at? Answer A. Nagpur, Maharashtra. Which one is the first open defecation state in India? Answer B. Sikkim. In which year Ministry of Human Resource Development was established? 1983. Answer C, 1985. Sharavati Hydroelectric Project is located in? Answer A, Karnataka. Which state among the following tops in the list in production of wind energy? Answer B, Tamil Nadu. 10 degree channel separates? Answer B, Andaman and Nicobar. Which one is the highest peak in Aravali range? Answer A, Guru Shikhar. Which one is the longest dam in India? Answer D, Hirakud Dam. The Khadi and Village Industries Commission Act was passed in the year? Answer B, 1956. Total number of bank nationalized in 1969 is? Answer C, 14. In which country Tamil is the major language? Answer A, Singapore. Where is the Black Pagoda located? Answer D, Konark, Odisha. The only state which produces saffron, kesar in India is? Answer A, Jammu Kashmir. The Animal Welfare Board of India has its headquarters at? Answer A, Chennai. The National Knowledge Commission was established in the year? Answer C, 2005. Which one is the motto of Central Bureau of Investigation, CBI? Answer A, Industry, Impartiality and Integrity. Which one is the oldest mountain range in India? Answer B, Aravali. Which one is the first state to implement electronic motor insurance policy in India? Answer B, Telangana. Which one is world's first bio-vacuum toilet train? Answer D, Dibrugarh Rajdhani Express. The United Nations Organization UNO has declared the birthday of as the World Students' Day? Answer A, Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. Indian Institute of Science in 1911 was started at? Answer C, Bengaluru. What is the minimum age required to be a judge of the Supreme Court? Answer D, no minimum age limit. In which state India's first green rail corridor starts? Answer B, Tamil Nadu. Which of the following states of India become the first carbon-free state? Answer C, Himachal Pradesh. Who was the Defense Minister of India when China attacked in 1962? Answer C, Krishna Menon. In India, National Voters Day is celebrated on? Answer A, 25th January. NEFA is the old name of? Answer C, Arunachal Pradesh. In which of the following states was the first Aadhaar card issued? Answer B, Maharashtra. Which city is also known as the cultural city of India? Answer A, Kolkata. India's first research station in the Arctic, MRD, was inaugurated on Answer D, 1st July 2008. Which among the following states has not identified tribal community? Answer C, Haryana. Who is the head of the National Defense Committee? Answer B, Prime Minister. India's third research center at Antarctica is named as? Answer A, Bharti. Which Indian scientist had the distinction of receiving not only the Nobel Prize but also the Bharat Ratna? Answer C, Dr. C.B. Raman. Which is the first private sector bank in India to use software robotics? Answer B, ICICI Bank. In India, Project Elephant was launched in the year? Answer A, 1992. Which one of the following union territories has the lowest population density? Answer D, Andaman and Nicobar Islands. CIPCO movement was basically against? Answer C, deforestation. The National Institute for the Visually Handicapped is situated at? Answer A, Dehradun. The first ever national health policy of the Government of India was given in the year? Answer B, 1983. The National Institute of Mentally Handicapped is situated at? Answer C, Hyderabad. National Waterway 1 connects? Answer A, Allahabad, Haldia. On the coast of the which state is Wheeler Island? Answer C, Odisha. Which city of India is also known as Garden City? Answer B, Bengaluru. Tawang Buddhist Monastery is located in which state? Answer B, Arunachal Pradesh. Who was the first American president to visit India? Answer C, Dwight D. Eisenhower in 1959. Which one of the following is an air-to-air missile? Answer A, Astra. Which Indian state's tagline is Heart of Incredible India? Answer B, Madhya Pradesh. India's first railway university will be set up in which city? Answer B, Vadodara, Gujarat. The longest inland waterway of India is? Answer D, Haldia Allahabad Canal. River is also known as the Red River of India. Answer D, Brahmaputra. The Government of India introduced the Sarva Shiksha Abhiyan SSA in the year? Answer C, 2003 to 2004. The Insurance Regulatory and Development Authority IRDA Act was passed in the year? Answer D, 1999. Which state has the lowest level literacy? Answer B, Bihar. The national calendar based on the Shak era was adopted from? Answer C, 22nd March 1957. When did the Biodiversity Act of India come into existence? Answer C, 2002. The biggest herbarium in India is located at? Answer D, Kolkata. Which is the highest award for gallantry during peace time? Answer B, Ashok Chakra. India's first post office ATM is opened at? Answer C, Chennai. Which city is also known as Manchester of South India? Answer D, Coimbatore. Who was the Indian woman president of the United Nations General Assembly? Answer B, Vijayalakshmi Pandit. Which one is the largest oil refinery in India by production capacity? Answer A, Jamnagar Refinery, Gujarat. Who was the first Indian to summit Mount Everest without oxygen? Answer A, Fu Dorji. In which Veda details about music is mentioned? Answer D, Samveda. Who called Bal Gangadhar Tilak as the father of Indian unrest? Answer B, Valentine Chirol. Which Indian Prime Minister is also known as Man of Peace? Answer C, Lal Bahadur Shastri. Which Indian city is also known by the name Brass City? Answer D, Muradabad. Which one is the largest tiger reserve in India in terms of area? Answer C, Nagarjun Sri Shell Tiger Reserve. The Jawaharlal Nehru Award is given for? Answer D, International Understanding. Where the College of Military Engineering is located? Answer C, Pune. Who is the first foreigner to receive Bharat Ratna Award? Answer D, Khan Abdul Ghaffar Khan. Which one is the largest cantilever bridge in India? Answer A, Howrah Bridge. The Himalayan Mountaineering Institute is located at? Answer B, Darjeeling. Which one is India's largest solar power plant also in world? Answer D, Kamothi Solar Plant, Tamil Nadu. Which district in India is also known as Lake District of India? Answer C, Nainital. Thank you for watching this video. Please give a like in this video and share this video to all of your friends, students, kids, and also don't forget to subscribe my general knowledge key channel.